assembly. Insert the output PTO shaft. Insert the driven gear bush and gear. Insert the constant mesh coupling along with the hub. Replace the ball bearing and bush if necessary. Assemble the gear along with bush and ball bearing. Insert the PTO top shaft assembly. Insert the ball bearing shim. Tighten crimping nut using special service tool MST-TN62. Insert the PTO assembly along with the gasket. Tighten the bolts. Remove the dowel bolts and tighten the two bolts.